The Boston College Eagles entered the 2009 season under their third head coach in 4 years, a trend that would break some teams. But for BC, it was a familiar face, a guiding light that had led them into battle before. It would be a season in which proven leaders would take on new roles and where new leaders would emerge. And although some faces had changed, the goal remained the same. And with strength straight from the top, the 2009 Eagles were united as one.
Call me Caesar, in a dark Caesar, please follow the leader. So Eric B, we are, microphone fiend, it's the return of the God, peace God. Ain't nobody fresher, I'm in Mason, Martin Martella on the table screaming, the other side, they jealous. We got a banquet full of bras, they got a table full of fellas. Yeah. And they ain't spending no cake, they should throw their hand in, cause they ain't got no space. My whole team got dough, so my bank account is looking like millionaires, bro.